Now that the bratwurst and beer have run out in Munich, excuse me, it's back to work on a unique project to link England and France. It seems both physics and politics have come together to make the Chunnel a reality. What will they think of next? I tell you, a tunnel under the English Channel. How about that? Well, it seems you need to prove its economic worth now. Generating income on both sides of the channel is essential to maintain the idea. Everyone wants it. Now, just make them realize why.